Now, in terms of speeding up or slowing down your clips, if you select the clip that you want to adjust, you can then come down the bottom here to speed. And then if you select normal, you can just increase the speed or slow it down from there. Or if you select curve, you can have more control over the speed adjustments as you go. And the other standout feature for